Back, everyone. So, Outriders wasn't working for me this week. I don't know why. So I decided, why not? I'll just play this. I don't know what it's about.
Crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
You're approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin our mission. She's requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She was the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Hey.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested. I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? They catch us, they'll shoot us on spot. Out here, on the frontier, cops don't have time to arrest people.
Relax, bud. Novacore ain't the type to shoot first. Arresting folks is their whole thing. That and silly helmets.
Morgoth, be with you.
Hey, Morgoth yourself.
Drax. About Gamora.
You must not wait, Peter Quill. I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cooling muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I'm Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea. Groot really needs to get these plants under control.
Oh, yeah. You remember that dealer who asked about the emitters? After you left, he leans over to me, and he says, what do you need these for, then?
Yeah, like I'm turning the Milano into a dance club or something.
Please refrain from creating this club of dance.
Yeah, yeah, we all know how you feel about dancing.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, all right. Here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the NovaNet still up? Thought we were going in.
It appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal...
There.
Wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal?
What?
Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clips to the drop side. Ground's too unsafe to land a ship, you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Number one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh! Can you imagine?
What, a pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
I'm thinking thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Whoa, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Novacore freak. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd you even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like,
flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Yes, it is kind of poetic.
I am Groot.
Ah, cheer up. Just because the war was horrible doesn't mean there wasn't good times. Whoa!
Okay. I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
I am Groot.
Don't worry. It's safe to walk on. You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill.
The three of us have had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius? Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
There's the mining rig.
Any sign of our monster?
Not yet.
Just imagine what kind of blasters the Jadari had to use to wreck some of these frigates.
I am Groot.
I'm not being insensitive. I'm curious. And kind of jealous. Whoa! Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You never heard of the Trion Shard? Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with. Making things up. Name one time I ever made something up.
I am Groot.
Shut up. Ask Gamora. Bet she's heard about the Trion Shard. Hey, Gamora!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, come on. I know Thanos had his hands on it during the war. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Quill, tell... Where's Quill? What the hell is he still doing back there?
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Whoa! I'm okay! I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I?
No!
Aw. You were worried. That's cute.
Shut up, both of you! Watch it, Quill!
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think. Take that, brittle stuff!
Ugh, I hate these.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the?
Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim. Try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways.
Shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a craft-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through a creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
This brings back memories.
It is good to be doing physical labor again.
Kinda hard to believe you were a farmer.
I was a warrior. Working the soil can be as satisfying as battle.
Ooh, don't die, don't die!
Aw, hey, little guy.
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woodsy squeal even without the comms.
A little busy! Crap! That's cheating!
You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Ugh! It's like pumping a zit!
Oh!
Ow! Sorry about
it's
that!
It's his fault for falling!
Pop up!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
I was attacked by strange creatures when installing a thumper.
Must be working then. What'd they look like?
A spined orb with multiple popular protrusions.
We'll keep an eye out. Get it? Get it? Well, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything is checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. You put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters in the sack, too. Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
Smash! That was too close! You okay, Groot?
Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nicely. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool body. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship eaters. They're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. Of course we're going the right way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to end up.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
I'm Groot.
Hey, Greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He needs active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped me catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No, no! Flark and Skaggy! You're attacking batteries, Fry. That's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else. Do I look worried? The resin will hold.
Huh. Worth a shot.
Okay.
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard. Plants grow where they got food. This place is nothing but scrap and nanoresin. And no, they couldn't live off the goo.
Found something with a charge. Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Oh?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, 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 Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Swaying those branches!
Sorry to burst your bubble!
Make like a tree!
Come on, you have to jump!
The rodent referring to me?
Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking Monster Queen of Sektnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's Intergalactic Monster Wranglers?
I do prefer that name, but the acronym is unwieldy.
Man! That thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space worthy.
I am Groot.
That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots.
Don't worry, I ain't even gotten serious yet.
I wasn't even a person for the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
Very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I am Groot.
Sure, not really their job description, but Nova was spread pretty thin after.
We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
Have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
Found a nest. Maybe this is real.
Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean, what the units still owe me once I win. Don't congratulate him!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
You're so predictable.
Any more? Yep.
How's that bed going
over
there?
Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are!
I'm having the time of my life. You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got 2 guns, I got 1. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket! I only flip the switch on and off to see if it's gotta love that kill radius.
Ooh.
One last freaky eye thing!
We're just killing party favors! Kaboom!
I thought we were safe!
distracting me! Watch that goo! It'll gum up your boots! Oh yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of you!
Just watch where you're shooting!
Feel free to kill some yourselves! Quill, watch it!
How are there this many of them?
Perhaps they serve as nourishment for the monster that we see.
Wrap them up, bud! Toss another one! Blow them up!
Not a chance! I've gotten way more!
I am stunlocked. Not cool.
At least they make a good splat!
Ah! Amateur!
Fuck those boots!
Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Why is he the only one that gets anything?
Secure as a broke down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
That's cause you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano resin.
I am Groot.
There is no other way. This is a straight line. Don't be paranoid.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. Your rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud. Just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes, the resin can hold a stupid warship.
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this. Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Nice jump!
Meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Good signal this winter.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
He ain't timber. He's alive.
Oh.
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over. Hope that got rid of him.
Hello.
Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on.
What? That's all it was.
It's your fault. If
If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I get it. You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope.
Oh, okay.
On the next mission, I do not wish to be on green team.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. The mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sensor points is covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to get another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one. Because of...
Maths and angle. Oh.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
And boop.
Someone's been practicing.
Pew, pew. Come on, let's get out of here.
Back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted.
Oh, I was not looking that way.
It wasn't me this time, I swear!
Ah, that hurt.
I don't like this!
Hope I don't tear my pants!
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, crap!
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see you two. But you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can.
That means go.
We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax incoming. Watch out.
What?
Totally gonna make that. And it's just like, no. Kind of a.
Did you make it inside?
Yeah. All in one piece.
Got it. Meet you in a tick.
No rush.
Ah, crap.
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on. Clark and tensor joint. Just need. Wiggle V. Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of...
Fine. I shot it. Mine.
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know.
Groot! Gotta be Groot, right?
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quilt?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I'm kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. A chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. Managed to get here, buddy. You rode on what thing? What? You're telling me you just surfed it over?
I think that last one actually meant I am Groot.
Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Old beauty? A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part.
Workbench, craft part. All right. Level perk. Oh.
It's all yours.
Scan enemies during the combat. That could be helpful.
Got you covered. There's a way through, if we can clear out that grudge. Yeah, that's one stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep helping it.
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And,
okay.
Thanks for the upgrade.
Alright, let's squeeze our way out of here.
So, that thing we set free...
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott! This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here!
You gotta deal with it! We'll look for a way around!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
What?
One last gross flaily thing!
Oh, man, Rocket, you really missed out! That was amazing!
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining ship been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're Yeah, jump in!
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.